We all live on the same planet. We are all part of the same society. And yet we think we are different from everyone else. What we need in such violent times is humanity. Giving love is the only choice that makes us different. And this is my story. Being raised by a very religious family is not always so good. At least, not for someone like me. Not when most of society is against you. I guess you have many questions about why I look like this. Why I'm here doing nothing. It's really not that complicated. This is what happened. He nodded, and the two walked in silence for a moment. They reached the top of a hill and stopped. The oak tree was in the distance.
Wait.
What?
Go slower.
This is so boring.
Yeah, I know. But the assignment is for tomorrow.
Yeah, but why don't we do something else?
Yeah? What do you have in mind?
It's impossible not to make mistakes, not to be a sinner. So at least I'll try to go on pretending to be good. I want to look great when I die. I want to look like a good guy. Probably less gay. Everyone says that's the reason why I'm going to hell. So if I'm doomed, I don't want to live anymore. I don't have to think about what's going to happen. I'll just let it happen. This time, without me. Well, this is the end of the story. I'll see you all in hell.